Hey, Mark, here I'm going to show you how I do this in Facebook. What you're looking at here is my personal Facebook account. On Facebook, this is where I have my 4,894 friends. And what I've done is I'm getting ready to upload something, and I prepared the copy on a Mac. I'm on a Mac, and I use TextEdit to save all of my text that I put in. Here's the text I'm going to put in. Now what I'm going to do from my personal Facebook, I'm going to go up here and switch over to my professional Facebook page, which is here. And once I get here, I'm going to click on Photos. And in Photos, I'm going to click on my Albums. And that brings up the different albums that I have. The album that I'm looking for is this one here called Tutorial Watercolors. There it is. And I'm going to add a new image to it. And the image I'm going to add is called Heavy Snow. There it is. And I've already prepared it to the size that Facebook wants, and it's when you upload an image into it, I've scaled it to that size. I've now uploaded it. Now I'm going to get this text that I've already prepared. I'm going to go into this and I'm going to install the text and I'm going to post it. Now I'm going to click on this front page of my tutorial album, and I'm going to go one back, and there's the image that I just uploaded, and here's the text that I uploaded with it. But now here's the trick. Down at the bottom, when you roll your cursor over the image, down at the bottom, this panel comes up across the bottom. See that? And I'm going to click on Options, and I'm going to come up here to Get Link. There's the link to this image. I'm going to copy that link. Click OK. Now I'm going to go over here to this text. And I'm going to edit the text. And I'm going to come up into the text here. And I'm going to find a place here. And I'm going to simply add that text to the field. There it is. See that? There's the text. And now I'm going to highlight all of this text that I just put in. I'm going to copy that. So now here's the image and here's the text. And now what I do is I come and I go back now to my personal Facebook community of 5,000 friends. And right here on the wall, all I got to do is plop in that text with the link, and look what it did. It went and got the image as well. And now I simply post it. And one more thing I do is now I come down to that. There's the posting on my wall. But now, just to make sure it goes everywhere, I'm going to put a header on this and put snowing in Cleveland. And I'm going to share the post. And now it's shared. Now when I look over here on my news feed, there it is. And now it's going to go out and start to have a run in my community. So that's all there is to it, but you have to work back and forth between your professional page and its album. By the way, let me show you this. This is what I do. I think I told you this, is when I click Photos, here's my albums. And so here's all of the albums that I have And I put all of my workshop stuff in this album here. Here's my God Made Winter for watercolors. Here's all about my iPad stuff. Here's something just on sketching faces. Here's my watercolor tutorials. You know, I've got content here. You could do the same thing. You have tons of different content. You have workshops. What I don't do is I don't mix my workshop stuff with general stuff or more specific stuff about, you know, if you had an album that was just on unique palette choices, that you could have a whole album just on that. I wouldn't mix that with my workshop stuff. I'd talk just about that and get people talking to you about that. So this is what I do, is I keep all of this stuff kind of segregated, but when I start posting it and putting it out there, it goes everywhere, but it brings people back into, when people click on this image that I just put out there, when they click on that image here, wherever it shows up because of this link, that image is going to bring them right back into this folder. And here it is. They can now go through, I forget, I've got 100 different images in here that they could look at. And it gets them engaged in you. They come for one thing, they may stay for another. Anyway, I hope that helps. If it doesn't, let me know. And I'll be talking to you.